Thursday morning, July 21st, 2016. It's a happy day. I am just south of Hillsborough Boulevard, alongside the Florida East Coast Main Line. This happy caboose, Atlantic Coastline 0896, has got a reprieve on life. Crane Company is here. Mr. Jim Horde is working as liaison between this group and the railroad. He is in contact with the dispatcher right now. And if he sees 109, we'll be heading our direction. 960 is about 2 miles over my shoulder. They have cleared up. 945 was working up above me. They have cleared up. The cranes will idle for a few seconds here, a few moments. This is Emerald Towing Company. I'd like to thank them for helping us today. Mr. Patrick Jennings, president of this company. Emerald and his workers, his staff is terrific. They have brought two huge wreckers. A low boy. It will be a one-piece lift. The caboose body. And both trucks will lift from this railhead, the severed rail. The switch has been taken out here. And set onto the low boy. They will move it across the lot behind this chain link fence, where they will work, the South Florida Rail Museum folks will work on restoration. When restoration is finished, Emerald will come back, visit us one more time, and the caboose will be moved to its final site. So, we zoom out and get ready for FEC's 109.